Welcome to all of you. So myself, Daniel Jena, head of the civil department. So today I deliver the topic on formation of soil and soil as space guide. So first, one word we think of in your mind, what do you mean by soil? Can anyone define what is the meaning of soil? Welcome to the side of soil or definition. It is a broad term. Soil is defined different way in different field. Different field means as an engineer, definition of soil is different. As an agriculturist, different of soil is different. We have to know agriculture by soil or meaning another, geologist by soil or meaning another, engineer by soil or meaning. For the agriculturist, soil means the topmost layer of earth where plant can grow. Jyoti plant growth hi pari, chaswa hi pari. That is the definition of soil for agriculturist. Geologist find one definition. Geological definition means soil is the crust of earth of surface, which is formed by the rock or disintegration of the rock. That is geological. As a civil engineer, how can I define the soil? Soil is a uncemented material. Jyoti cement nathi, binding nathi. And that is a grain structure. And it contains three parameters. What are the three parameters? Solid,
water, air.
What is civil engineer? We know soil is a three constituent parameter, which is solid, water, and
air.
How the soil forms? Soil spend the initial nothing and forms in the inner soil. The soil formula. There are four processes. What are the four processes? Let's assume this is a hilly area. This diagram already I have delivered on your classroom, regular classroom. So now check, let's assume this is a hill. So here definitely is now physical and chemical weathering action will be developed. Let's put a pahad of chi, surface of chi. So the physical and chemical weathering now again, rainfall yellow. This is chemical soil react yellow. So due to that reason, due to physical and chemical reason, the soil may get erosion. The soil formation will not pass there. Why can't you have erosion? Who do erosion start yellow? If something is eroded by the action, then definitely it will travel some path. So erosion takes time, so this travel will not fly away from it. Due to wind or due to water, very warm water, but the same one will not fly away. Finally, take it away. So next term is transportation. This is second. But third phase of soil formation. But it is one of the two third phase step on
deposit.
Deposit. The soil associated with the rating of the high deposit. That means the soils are getting deposited here. Soil has to be deposited. Third phase is deposit. What is the last phase or fourth phase?
Of phase one.
So you can tell there is off heat. It would be heat type of process. Immediate soil will increase. So that means there is a form of heat. Heat will kill part of it. Soil deposited, so both would soil part can deposit to it. That is the silicon of the soil formation. Heat formation. So that is known as off heat. HKA DA. So again, soil off heat. So that is the heat form process start up. It would heat form. Again, soil erosion. ट्रांसपोर्ट डिपोजिट एंड ऑफिंग बुझा पड़ी कौन कौन ये साइकिल का कौन हम रिपीट रिपीटेड प्रोसेस सॉइल फॉर्मेशन तो तक हम आउटपुट डायग्राम में शो करके लेके आ रहे हैं First one is ligulum. Second tanto. Third nemogic. And fourth one is?
Phase 1.
It is a cycle, it is connected by like this. Is it clear? I mean, can this soil of permission generally? Na initially rock thila, pahad thila. Ehi position mere kono hona chemical na physical reaction will be developed. Soil mein to mineral jo bhi achhi na. Kaise mineral jo kaise na reaction kari bo? Chemical composition na kari. Atmosphere kono kaise kaise le? Jeke suppose ehi water na physical le koi dani. Kala de kono work na lagi. Transport ho. Jeto water ho chhi, pani kaise na soil mein nahi padho chhi kine. Nahi kisi kehte tum jai kare. बटा क्वेश्चन आज भी नोट्स आपके दो लेकिन सोयल कैसे हम अपने डिपॉजिट डिसन अपने कर हुए ऑप्टिक वे तो दिस इज द साइकिल ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज क्लियर सोयल मींस सॉलिड वाटर एयर हाउ द सोयल इज फॉर्म देयर आर फोर प्रोसेस फर्स्ट स्टेज इज इरोजन सेकंड स्टेज ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एंड डिपॉजिट लास्ट वन इज सो नेक्स्ट मूव टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक Our next unit, the soil as a phase system. So, let's discuss about the phase diagram of. Can we draw the phase diagram? Initial soil, how to collect it? Ground, that soil is natural soil, yes or no? Natural soil, the compound present in the solid, water, air. So, there are three parameters or three questions. So, let's imagine I have collected the soil sample from ground. How could a soil sample from ground to collect the region? So, why it has to draw for you? So, what are all soil? Solid.
Solid.
Now, why they come to solid to contact with you? Water.
Water.
Soil to water, when you have come to surface to that, the water has surface water. पूरा आउटर सरफेस देन चेक करो अगेन फ्रॉम फेस इज प्लान कि डायग्राम में एवरीथिंग इज स्पेस बात हो जाए कि नहीं
यस
तो कैसे लग छ
एयर रच है
डायग्राम को ड्रा कर भी फेस डायग्राम में सामने मेंटेन चेक एयर लेट एज एन दिस अमाउंट इज सॉलिड नेक्स्ट लेयर
वाटर
वाटर Next layer?
Air.
So solid is it? So when it is bigger like a gas diagram. Single of water is nothing. How can we calculate this amount of solid is present, this amount of water is present, this amount of air is present? Is there any laboratory test? It's a laboratory test of the Jodhram Jani Tarim is one of the parameter check for it. Test what is a water content test? One point like this. ओवन ड्राई करके चेक करने का क्या हमको वाटर इज प्रेजेंट यस सर
यस सर
सो लेट्स अज्यूम दिस वॉल्यूम इज इंपोर्टेड बाय वॉल्यूम ऑफ
सॉइल यस सर यस सर
एंड दिस वॉल्यूम इज इंपोर्टेड बाय वॉल्यूम ऑफ
वाटर
दिस वॉल्यूम ऑफ
एयर
सो वाटर एंड एयर इज इंपोर्टेड बाय वन टर्म व्हाट इज द दैट टर्म
वन वाटर प्लस एयर इज इक्वल टू वॉइड्स
वाटर ऑफ एयर को लेती पर नहीं तो दूसरा पैरामीटर से पूछो वाटर ऑफ एयर दी आर नो आर व्हाट कैन बी बी रिटन हियर द वॉल्यूम ऑफ वाटर एंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ एयर इज नोन एज
वॉइड्स
दिस इज थ्री फेज डायग्राम व्हाई आई एम सेइंग दिस इज अ थ्री फेज डायग्राम कौन पाई पूछे मु थ्री फेज तीनटा लेयर अच्छे लेयर वन इज सॉलिड लेयर टू वाटर लेयर थ्री एयर थ्री नाइटली इट विल बी थ्री फेज डायग्राम अब इस थ्री फेज डायग्राम में भी कन्वर्ट टू टू इट इज तीनटा लेयर अच्छे तो ताको टू फेज रे केमती बनि पर आई तो एयर को जीरो बनि परबी वाटर को लेट्स डिस्कस एयर को जीरो बनि पर तो केमती एयर को जीरो बनि जे तो वॉल्यूम ऑफ एयर अच्छे ता जीरो इज बो that volume of air is replaced by volume of water. तो जब इसको एक ग्लास चार पानी है इसमें धीरे-धीरे पानी बाहर निकलने संभव है। तब एयर का क्या होगा?
रिमूव
ही जीवो, बाहर ही जीवो, एयर का क्या कितने भी लोग करेंगे?
वाटर।
डेफिनेटली एयर बोलेगा, तो एयर क्या है? तो डायग्राम में क्या दिख रहा होगा? Solid volume will be same. Previously that solid or this solid amount is same at everywhere. So initial volume of water. This volume of water is already available to this level. And when I am adding the extra water on this air void, the air void will convert to
water.
Boiling filler, air filler. So you have to add water. Tab se kaam nahi hoga. Water ka tarah filled hai yaar. फील्ड बाय वाटर तरी पोजीशन का कौन थी
वाटर
फुल ऑफ वाटर हम शो पर बाय दिस इज वॉल्यूम ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ
वाटर
हाउ मच इज वॉल्यूम ऑफ एयर इन दिस डायग्राम
0%
वॉल्यूम ऑफ एयर इन दिस डायग्राम जी फिर सर नेम ऑफ दिस डायग्राम
टू फेज डायग्राम टू फेज
पूरा जीरो है
सर ड्राई सर ड्राई वन वाटर अच्छे सर ड्राई
फुल्ली
फुल्ली सैचुरेटेड
जीरो फुल्ली सैचुरेटेड हाउ मच विल डिग्री ऑफ वाटर कंटेंट और परसेंटेज ऑफ वाटर कंटेंट यदि मैं भी सैचुरेशन को चेक करूं डिग्री ऑफ सैचुरेशन कितना है तो पूरा वॉइड में ये भी लची वाटर
वाटर
दैट मींस ए इक्वल टू
100% ऑफ वाटर
एयर इक्वल टू
0
दैट्स लाइक इतना तो टू फेज में भी थ्री फेज में भी तो तीन का लेयर ओवर दे देना सॉलिड वाटर वाटर टू फेज डायग्राम व्हाई द डायग्राम इज टू फेज
सर सॉलिड प्लस वाटर वाटर two phase diagram
can I convert this three phase to another two phase diagram
yes sir
eta kote bhare mu represent karichi aa kote bhare hei pare
yes
kona kote bhare
sir water ko bahar
kar that will be replaced by
air
temp water remove ho dry in the condition naturally dry preparing by the sun temperature तो रे आपको चीज सुझाएं मरो पता रहेगा क्यों करते
हैं ओवन
ओवन लेट्स कहाँ बताएगा अगेन सॉलिड वॉल्यूम इज सेम तो क्या नेम आते हैं वाटर क्रिएशन हियर इट इज कॉल्ड
सर एयर
सॉलिड सॉलिड अच्छी वाटर तो कौन बोली 24 आवर रखी तेल के नहीं फाइल को गए थे तो 24 आवर में कौन ही ड्राई ही है
ड्राई
ये उसमें सूखी नहीं थी तो वाटर कितने जीरो जब तक वाटर बाहर की तो उसके तक क्या किए कितने सूखी हुई
है एयर
क्या है राइट एयर वॉल्यूम ऑफ एयर एंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ
सॉलिड
इनिशियल आई हैव टोल्ड यू water and air they are known as void can I written here volume of void is equal to volume of air yes or no the entire volume that is given is
air
when we equation and change by the volume of void equal to volume of air volume of water here the volume of water equal to
zero
zero volume of void equal to volume of on this diagram if I apply the same concept volume of void equal to volume of air plus volume of water equal to zero in water ka kitna hoga zero volume of void equal to volume of again this diagram name is what is the name of this diagram
two phase diagram
there is another name water content equal to zero in pani ka kitna diagram nahi correct ka matlab
fully dry sample
Is it clear the three phase diagram and two phase diagram difference? पूछा हमको चीज soil sample and solid literate. जो ग्राउंड होता है कि सोयल कॉलेज पर कंट्री दिस इज नोन एज सोयल सैंपल सैंपल कौन पे होती है अमाउंट ऑफ सोयल मे बी 100 ग्राम 200 ग्राम 300 ग्राम दैट इज नोन सोयल मींस डिफाइंड विद थ्री पैरामीटर कौन से आते हैं सॉलिड्स वाटर ये वाटर का कौन सी फाइल सरफेस ऑफ द सॉलिड जो सॉलिड सॉलिड बाइंड है जो ले आइबो माटी आइ चेक करिबो भीतर पानी थिबो पानी को थिबो सरफेस सॉइल द सरफेस दैट इज सरफेस वाटर का अब्जर्ब वाटर दिस वाटर इज डिनोटेड एज हियर दिस सॉलिड इज डिनोटेड एज हियर एंड द पॉइंट दिस प्लेस एंड पॉइंट एट दिस प्लेस डिनोटेड बाय आर यू गेटिंग द पॉइंट केमिति मु डायग्राम बनेली डी डायग्राम तक कन्वर्ट करके केमिति रेक्टेंगल बनेली then if I look to the definition of parameters of soil, what are the parameters in soil? What are the parameters for each? Void ratio, porosity, air content, degree of saturation. So let's differentiate between the initial two parameters. What is void ratio? What is porosity? One side void ratio, another side is porosity. Void ratio is denoted by symbol T. Porosity symbol theta. Any conjunction, but it is the symbol of theta. What is the void ratio? How can I define the void ratio? Can you define the volume? Volume of void divided by volume of void ratio is equal to volume of void divided by volume of. How can I define the porosity? That is volume of void by
total volume.
Check the denominator part. Here this volume of solid is only taken. This volume. In porosity case, that is volume of void divided by total volume of sample is taken. How can I calculate total volume of sample? Can we calculate it? Volume of air plus volume of water plus volume of sample. So this volume of solid can be replaced as volume of air, volume of water. So in today's class, we have discussed the formation of soil and soil as phase diagram and initial two definition of the soil, void ratio and porosity. So in that definition, we have to language and kon puchho. Mane the formula based karte language kon puchho. Void ratio means we are checking the how much volume of void with respect to solid. Solid ka comparison re, we have to solid how much void is present. That is known as void ratio. What is porosity? How much volume of void is present in my sample? Jo soil ka main sample collect kari chhi. Isme kitne void achhe with respect to total. Total ka main comparison re check kari chhi. Volume of void is that is known as yes sir so can anyone tell me how much will be weight of water here volume I can show you weight of solid weight of water weight of air how much will be weight of air air the weight kitna bola puchu kon kon chhi tumko volume ko denote kar di le to weight ko denote karne wali mein w de अदरवाइज मास को डिनोट करते हैं ये कौन सा बनता है वेट ऑफ वाटर और वेट ऑफ सॉलिड और मास ऑफ सॉलिड एंड दिस विल बी रिटेन एज वेट ऑफ वाटर और मास ऑफ वाटर दिस विल बी रिटेन एज वेट ऑफ एयर और मास इज देयर एनी मास ऑफ एयर और वेट ऑफ एयर नो एयर को आने के लिए वेट करी परी भी की और वेइंग मशीन रे टेंपरेचर को मेजर करा हुए volume of air volume of weight of air and mass of air is equal to
zero
air paani ki koi machine re weight kari pare but wo cylinder re bhar ki measure kari pare cylinder ka main kothi measure karu volume de volume of cylinder mane se cylinder re kete amount re air present hai tenthi oxygen cylinder hai that is filled by air compressible air jab padega 3 phase and 2 phase diagram ab this entire diagram which parameter is constant? What the parameter of the next suppose I have constant? Which one is changing?
Water and air.
Water or air and plasma will come in the
void.
Water would have come in the void. That's a fully
fully saturated.
If water is not available, fully dry. Fully dry. What is the name of this toilet? Toilet is what? The water is void. What is the
water?
Some amount is filled by water and some amount is filled by air. That means partially. Water is present partially. Fully saturated.
Fully saturated.
The name of this diagram is partially saturated. So I think the content of formation of soil and the soil as a tail system is clear to all of you. Yes, sir. So how many types of tail system is available? Deep phase diagram? Two phase. In two phase diagram has two conditions. What are conditions? What are conditions? Full of water. So recently the research project in Dhawan MTech PhD grade Parushwanti, they have also found four phases of system. Four phases one, solids achieve, water achieve, air achieve, and also ice balls are formed. So the Jammu Kashmir region, jivas victim to ice ki bale ma. Immediate bhoogali of check koli, soil upar ice padi kuchi. Four phases ka kabhi kuchi. But on your pedalos, up to this three phase system, so I think the content is clear to all of you. If you have any doubt, you can comment me on the comment section. Thank you all of you for your kind presence.